Hi everyone, this is LDS's mom. Today we are making the cracked green wheat soup called Chorba Frik. Coming up. The ingredients are chickpeas, meat, lamb or beef, cracked green wheat or freekeh or frik, onions and garlic, cilantro, carrot, a small piece of butternut squash, celery, tomatoes, radish and zucchini, olive oil, salt, pepper, ginger, paprika and tomato paste. Place a saucepan over medium heat, add olive oil, the chopped onion and garlic, add meat and cilantro. Season with salt, pepper, ginger, add paprika and tomato paste. Let it cook for 5 minutes. Add the grated tomatoes and the remaining vegetables, as you see. Let it cook for a good 10 minutes. This step is very important. Add hot water. The water should cover the meat and vegetables. Let it cook covered for about 30 minutes. In meanwhile, soak the freekeh in hot water for 15 minutes. I have used the whole freekeh as I didn't find the cracked one today, but that's okay. Wash it well until the water runs clear, then add it to the sauce. Let it cook. Once the vegetables are all cooked, take them out, discard the cilantro and the celery, but the rest of vegetables, place them in a food processor or blender and puree them. Pour the vegetable puree in the sauce. Mix it well and add hot water. Let it cook for a few minutes. Adjust the seasoning, add salt if needed. Let boil for 5 minutes, then add the chopped cilantro. The soup is ready. Turn off the heat. Serve the Chorba Frik with any type of bread or even spring rolls, the Algerian spring roll called burek. This is very popular in the holy month of Ramadan. The recipe details is in the link down below this video. If you enjoy this video, please like, share and subscribe. Thank you.